More pictures of beautiful scenic Wickford. My girlfriend says these are daffodils. I'm an old-fashioned man, and so I don't claim I know what they are. But I like the dead sticks. I like the dead sticks with the daffodil combination. I don't know. Here's my beautiful girlfriend. It's kind of chilly today. And I don't know about these brown things, but they look nice, but they may be outdated. She's mad she's not talking to him because he wants a lollipop too. And look at all the dead people that are on Wickford. All these in memory. Ooh, wait, Richard Pubs died? I think they're still open. Let me see. Dun, dun, dun. More pictures of scenic Wickford. The old library park. That's right, people. Because this library is where I had my first bike stolen when I was a kid. In fact, it was right here on the side of the building that my father, Mr. Hutchins, and Mr. Dwyer, his two neighbors, rescued me from three punks because they stole my brand new 10-speed bike when I was like 14, 15 years old. How about that? A memory I'll never forget. So let's go back. So, here we are on the main streets. Beautiful houses, look at them, the beautiful paint jobs, kind of old now, needs to be redone, but beautiful historic Wickford Village. Here it all is. Yeah, my friend's father used to own that shop when I was a kid growing up. I forget the name of the shop, it was Kayak Center. All these beautiful old buildings. As you see, not many people in town today. Some people. That used to be Ryan's Market. They were open for many years. They used to carry the groceries out to the parking lot, which was across the street back in the day. But because of the new septic systems, they had closed it up and regretted a lot of local people in Wickford. There's all the little cool shops, actually they're all over the place. Great place to visit. If you've never been to the art festival, they hold it every summer. It's a great place to come. I hope you enjoyed the trip. Thank you.